My Lord Inquisitor, it's good of you to speak with me. I have news regarding one of your companions, the De Winter.
Is that a note of distaste I detect, Mother Giselle?
I admit his presence here makes me uncomfortable, Inquisitor, but my feelings are of no importance. I have been in contact with his family. House Pavas, out of Carinas. Are you familiar with them?
He's mentioned his family. They don't appear to be on good terms.
Yes. I believe you're correct. The family sent a letter describing the estrangement from their son and pleading for my aid. They've asked to arrange a meeting quietly without telling him. They fear it's the only way he'll come. Since you seem to be on good terms with the young man, I'd hoped...
Just what kind of meeting do you have in mind?
I believe they just want to talk, to understand why Dorian felt he had to come here. Somewhere private, away from Skyhold, but not in De Winter. You make them nervous, I think. They don't understand why he's here with the Inquisition. They want him to come home.
What happens if Dorian doesn't agree?
Hopefully that will be the end of it. If not, well, that's why you should be there.
Why would his family contact you?
Because they don't know you, Inquisitor. I am not of the Imperial Chantry, but they know what I represent. These are parents concerned about the welfare of their son. How could I not do whatever possible? I would speak to the young man myself, but he does not care for me. Thus I come to you. If any good can come of this, we must try.
They don't want Dorian to know. That seems odd.
They believe the young man would refuse, and the letter implies he'd have cause. Yet they are remorseful for whatever came before. This is a chance for dialogue. There is deceit in bringing the young man to this meeting without his foreknowledge, I know. But does it not lead to a greater kindness if there is potential for reconciliation?
Are you sure this isn't some kind of trap? I mean, the secrecy.
That did occur to me. What if it is a plot of those mages, the Venatori? Another reason to put this in your hands, Inquisitor. I pray that isn't the case. But if it is, you are far better equipped than I to respond to such treachery.
If you think I'm going to trick Dorian into meeting his family...
Oh, I feared you might say that. The family will send a retainer to meet the young man at the Red Cliff Tavern, to take him onward. If he truly does not wish this reunion, he can always end the matter there. I pray you change your mind, Inquisitor. Perhaps their letter will persuade you. If there is any chance of success in this, it behooves us to act.